This is Joey. Joey's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4989702, and he is a little male Jack Russell Chihuahua mix. What would that be? A Chihuahua? He's really a doll. He's about 4 years old. Came in as a stray on September 4th out of Baldwin Park, and he only weighs about 8 pounds. Oh, I think you're hitting a good spot there. Just
good.
He's a darling little boy. He's in medical. We don't know why.
Have some staples on his head.
Oh, you got
a
boo-boo on your head. There you go. You got a boo-boo on your head. Well, he's a very friendly sweetheart little guy, although he is a little shy to begin with when you approach his kennel. He's a little nervous about who's coming to get him and whatnot, but once he's out and about and with other dogs, he's pretty friendly, which he smells
and
right
exploring.
Now. Oh, other dogs. That's good. He does. I watched him prance on a leash, so he's once he calms down, he's going to be a great little walking companion.
Housebroken.
Housebroken. See? You're just a little plug and play.
Oh, he is a sweetheart. He really is.
What do you think of his personality? He seems
you know what?
Just darling.
He is darling, and he's another one. You know, he'll, once he's out, his tail wags. Even in cage, when he's a little nervous, the tail's still wagging. He likes to go.
Yeah.
He'll be in your lap for a little bit, but he's not one who's going to want to sit for hours.
And to prove the point,
lap.
He's going to jump right out of your lap.
He'd rather be on the go with you.
Yeah. Well, he's sure a doll. And he's available right now, so please come down to the Baldwin Park Shelter and meet Joey and give him a nice, comfy place to spend the rest of his days. Bye, sweetie.